As the coronavirus crisis and subsequent nationwide lockdown severely impacts the Indian economy, a FICCI survey has said that few sectors like restaurants, auto and real estate may take around 12 to 24 months to recover. The other sectors also severely hit may require similar periods to revive, including transportation and tourism, logistics, entertainment and consumer durables. The survey, however, said that recovery is dependent on consumption stimulus and survival of the businesses themselves.